I put it on the line with my champion state of mind. My champion state of mind, 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 my champion state of
mind. Ladies and gentlemen, it's 14 July 2016, 18.00. I can finally say it's vacation. It really is. What we're gonna talk about today is the next things. We have Tim Duncan news and got Xbox game score 11765G. NPCs coming and MP3s, so let's hop on into it. As you can see, I have been very busy with Xbox 360 and I got achievement of Tekken 2 Tag Tournament. That's why I got 11765 gamer score. And yeah, but the MP3s are Red Dead Redemption Tokamada music, Red Dead Redemption OST 2 McFarlane's Ranch, Red Dead Redemption OST 74 Gap Tooth Bridge 2. Alright. But yeah. That's that. But now, let's talk about the NBA news. So, here, this is what happened in the NBA. The best basketball league there is, and one of the best sports leagues there is, and best leagues. Tim Duncan, also known as Big Fundamentals, power forward number 21, how you call it. This dude has decided to retire, and we already had a thought about it, because we thought he was already retiring, but he still kept going while he's now in 2016, he is 40. He is old right now, in 2016. But yeah, there are some nice things to look back of him in his years in the San Antonio Spurs. And yeah, just like Kobe Bryant, he stayed in the same team, never traded, or he's never did go to a other team. But his stats, this guy had 5 championships, that's why he has it right there. This guy has 5 NBA championships with the San Antonio Spurs. Yeah, he have 15 All-Star game appearances of the NBA. This guy is number one draft pick in the 1997 NBA draft. And man, he's definitely called one of the best power forwards of all time. And he is, in my opinion, one of the best power forwards of all time. And I got I posted a message about Tim Duncan on Facebook as well, so you can check it out in the description. But yeah, that's what happened with Tim Duncan. He and Tony Parker are the ultimate duo. He's half Danish, I think. And yeah, he and the Frenchman Tony Parker, or maybe from Belgium, I think. They were a great team, great duo together, yeah. But yeah, people come, people go, but he will also be a legend, so yeah. Thank you, Tim Duncan. And let's move on to the things that I promised to you about the summer vacation. That is right now. I promised to you many things. This is the last time I say some things about what I promised to you in the vacation, alright? I will put... hij wil upload gameplay videos that I made. And they are not uploaded on YouTube. Some unuploaded gameplay videos about different games. That's what I'm gonna post. And some things that I don't want to. And it's not really worth it. It's what I just keep it for myself. But the things that I want to share with you, I will post it. And I will put, I think, the date about it. When I made that video, I will put it in the title as well, so you know that that is not a video that I made just today, alright? So, it may be old videos, but it's still fun to watch, and it's nice to look back, and yeah. A trampoline video will as well be in the NBA, as well in the summer vacation will be uploaded. That's the video I made in May 2016. That's some maybe 2 months or some 2.5 months ago when I made that. So, and yeah, that will be uploaded as well. I put it in trampoline videos. I hope you really like it as much as this, because my trampoline videos are doing great. So yeah, keep supporting those videos. But yeah, I will try what I can, and I will try the best I can to upload them all, but as well I will figure it out, right? And the trampoline videos will for sure will be uploaded, so yeah, you can guarantee it that it will come, all right but yeah, I will make of the gameplays that I didn't upload. I will make a full gameplays about many games, and I will put in the description what games I played and etc. But yeah, that will maybe be the plan. And just be patient and keep waiting, and I will try what I can, alright? So yeah, that's basically about the certification, and let's get down to the ending, I think. Yeah. Or I will see you in another thing. But see you at the ending. And guys, the PC will come. Tomorrow it will be installed, and it's one of the best PCs there is for the future. And yeah, Meteor Eraser X5381, it's one of the best PCs there is, and it will install with all the customized things and everything, just alright. So it will be tomorrow, and maybe I will make a video of me that the first time I record on my new PC, alright? So yeah, I let everybody know. Yeah, the muting. I will repeat the things that I will always say in the ending, alright? And let's go. I let everyone know this video. I will edit this video. This video HD quality over my stream videos. Back then, share this video, like, etc. Follow me on social media. Share this video with others. Suggest what you want next. Get subscription now. Post videos to see so good. Check out, subscribe to the channel, channel out. Give a like, subscribe, or visit your time, share this and other things. Shout out to BMG, Blood Money Gang. I will let you know as quick as possible from now going on. Same in Pre-Brothers, Industrial Max Metal Gamer. Yeah.